Mount Gayong talk about her true beauty, character, and working with Cha Yoon-woo and Wang In-il. Mount Gayong talk about her new role in TVN upcoming Wednesday, Thursday drama True Beauty. Based on the hit webtoon of the same name, True Beauty is a romantic comedy about a girl named Lim Jae-kyung or Mount Gayong, who jealously used makeup to hide her bare face and combat her insecurities about her look. Actor Cha Yoon-woo will star in the drama as Lee Soo-ho, a popular student who has his own emotional wounds, while Wang In-il will play Hang Si-jun, an amiable rival with a surprisingly warm heart. Mount Gayong relieved that she had chosen to star in True Beauty because she could feel a break energy from the project. She explained since Lim Jae-kyung in a new kind of character, "I have yet to meet. I had the mindset of wanting to take on the challenge." The actors comment, "Since Lim Jae-kyung is a character who can travel actors different genre, his charm is that I can portray her fully. She will even have action skin, so please look forward to Lim Jae-kyung's performance." On her similarities with her character, Mount Gayong relieved that the two both had a definite taste in music. However, the actress explained that she is the type to worry and have a lot of truth, while Lim Jae-kyung was a very bright and optimistic personality. Mount Gayong relieved, "In episode 1, Kyung goes through a lot of trial and error before she becomes remarkably skilled in makeup. We had a fun time filming this process, so I'm curious to find out how the viewers will see this." The artist also talked about her true beauty co-star. She said, "Kan Yoon-woo has a sundar or having called outward behavior while actually being warm and caring on the inside. Charm and Wang In-yop has a charming voice. I'm having an enjoyable time filming with the two of them." Mount Gayong comments, "True beauty will be a relate, loveable, and heart-fluttering drama that paints the concern, transformation, and growth that everyone goes through at least once in their teens as they become an adult." She adds, "Please look out for how each of the figure will overcome their growing pain to matter." Finally, Mount Gayong asks viewers to look forward to the drama. True Beauty premiere on December 9 at 10:30 p.m. KST and will be available with English subtitle on Viki. Park Yoona has both beauty and brains in webtoon based drama True Beauty. TVN upcoming drama True Beauty release new style of Park Yoona based on the hit webtoon of the same name. True Beauty is a romantic comedy about a girl named Lim Jae-kyung or Mount Gayong who seriously used makeup to hide her bare face and combat her insecurities about her look. Actor Cha Yoon-woo will star in the drama as Lee Soo-ho, a popular student who has been emotional wounds, while Ham In-yop will play Hang Si-jun, an amiable rebel with a surprisingly warm heart. Park Yoona will be playing the role of Kang Soo-jin, the cool and feisty goddess of Saepum High School. In the newly released still Kang Soo-jin captive viewers with her sharp and stunning visual. Wearing a clean-cut school uniform with a green tee and short earring, Kang Soo-ji display a refined and elegant style and a clever personality. Furthermore, Kang Soo-ji portrays contrasting charm in the still. In one photo, she has a thoughtful and sinuous gaze, while another photo highlights her beauty as she smiles brightly. Viewers are already curious to find out which role Kang Soo-jin will play in the upcoming drama. The production team said, from the first filming, Park Yoona impressed me perfectly absorbing in the character Kang Soo-jin. With her solid acting skill and true research of the character they add, in particular, Park Yoona cult charisma and Moon Ga-young lovely charm will work together to create great synergy, brightening up the filming set. Please look forward to it. True Beauty premiere on December 9 at 10:30 PM KST and will be available with English subtitle on Viki. Update: Kim Seon-ho thank Moon Ga-young and Today and One Night cast for support on set of Startup. Update: November 17 KST, more stars have sent supportive gifts to Kim Seon-ho, following his post sharing gift from Moon Ga-young and Kim Jong-min earlier in the day. Kim Seon-ho also upload photo on food truck from 2 days and One Night season 4 cast member Tin Tin and Yong Jong-hoon. The actor wrote their names tag to heart emoticon with "Is today my birthday?" and add, "What are we? Today's and One Night, thank you." The banner of the food truck sent by Yong Jong-hoon read, "See ho, don't strive today and eat a lot. Can strike our Han Ji-pyeong." Tin Tin also post photo with the caption, "Han Ji-young tteokbokki or stir-fried rice cake and coffee, truck support complex Ji-pyeong, do well with filming and return on Kim Seon-ho." His banner includes with message such as, "Everyone please give our Ji-pyeong a hug, thank you." Original article: Kim Seon-ho friend have showed him warm support on set of his current drama Startup. On November 17, the actor post photo with coffee truck sent by Moon Ga-young and Kim Jong-min. He previously starred in Welcome to Waikiki 2. Moon Ga-young and is currently a VIK cast member of 2 Days and One Night season 4 with Kim Jong-min. Posting with Moon Ga-young coffee truck, Kim Seon-ho wrote, "Dongsaeng or a term used to refer to a young friend. Thank you for the surprise. I enjoy the first appearance and also express support for her upcoming drama True Beauty." Moon Ga-young coffee truck include a photo of two in Welcome to Waikiki along with the message, "I will be cheering on the Startup cast and crew to conclude in the good health." With Kim Ja-young Min coffee truck and Kim Seo-ho wrote the caption, "Jong Min-hyung, a term used to refer to an older friend, thank you. I will gain strength and focus and attack to hashtag to test and One Night." Kim Jong-min banneret, "Seon-ho, I'm always cheering you on. Gain strength until the end.